No. 3 days, I'll do that. I don't care about plants. I have so much plants I can bring tomorrow. Yes. He wants to be a client, bring him properly. Tell me this is a client. Not he will be a client after he takes my money and finishes here. No. He wants to be a client. Let's make a plan. How much work? 100, 150, 80? And we'll split. This is becoming a client. But I get screwed. And the problem is, you're not going to be a client. As the man who's like, here, you'll come something different. You don't want to work with him. You can't even know you can't go see you. I don't know. I see everybody working here. Everybody making money here. And then when I come, all bikes, you know, this guy will go, this guy sleeping, this guy I don't know where. So everybody's making money and parts going up in my shop. But anyway, then he came here today. He wants to completely touch me. I will work for 3 more days, I will make it for him. I do a deal with him. But then he came because I'm not parking. Now working. If he does it, tell me what's the key. Tell me what's the key. I'm not getting the key. He will finish his work. He will pay me this month. No more like before Corona. It's over now. Because one, I got so much screwed from this shop and the company was unbelievable. Screwed. Making shitloads of money and being not 20, 700 papers. Sometimes to many people I say, keep walking. But anyway, from now on, 30. Once you work more, it's maybe. And 3 days, I will finish it, I'll give you this question. So, from now on, you finish that topic. Thank you.